problem of fantasy? One of them is that I forget to breathe. I forget that my body craves the citrus-like ballooning of inhale, exhales, slow cherry release. What happens when the appetite is misplaced? I scramble out of this skin, this wise skin, use my heart for footing, hoist myself marsupial-like with eyes to match onto a shoulder to crouch, then catapult through a careless sinus into savage cerebrum. And there I'm swept along thought highways of what if and if only. And all the while this body, this knowing body whispers, where have you gone? Waiting for me to join me, for me to feed my hunger for infinite impossibility with the only possibility of here.